for the real life people, toxic managers. Please stand up. Is she it? So if you want to go know how this goes on, then stay on for the second block. I'll come after the break. And just before we go to a break, there's going to be another story. There's going to be a real story told in machinima. And it'll be partly filmed in real life. It's a special project. And it's a film that takes nearly 20 minutes, but it's worth watching. It's very, very special. That's why it's in the MMIF. And it's made by Al Perez. So we're going to try to run it through the hut, but due to its length, it might not work, and then we'll go to Vimeo. So, Judy, shall we try it? I was just told that Vimeo is slow. Al Perez gave me a link where his film can be seen. It's not on YouTube. It's on only on Vimeo. He doesn't have a YouTube account. He's one of these purists that believes in Vimeo. So we're going to reload it and try again. And maybe failing, you can tell us, why did you scare us, you know? Mr. Red Linden just said that you scared him of Second Life. You did that.
Oh, no. Why did I do that?
So can we have your reaction, please?
I don't know. Actually, I'm quite often scared of Second Life myself, so I've got no idea.
Oh, I just hear the film starting, so I'm sorry. I'll have to come back to you, Phelan.
Okay.
Okay, let's watch the film. Thank you. So, welcome back, everybody. We're watching Al Perez's film. And I don't know if Al is here. I don't see him online, so I don't think he is. I have to tell you, I know Al. I met him in Miami in March when I was in the States. And he's a wonderful man. He works in television in real life. And he's really into storytelling. He loves machinima. He does make commercials for TV. And I'm so sorry he's not here because he has a story to tell about this machinima. So once again, you'll have to catch him when you see him online in Second Life and ask him all you want to know, because I can't answer the questions for him. So we've come to an end at the first block. After a little break, we'll have a second block of films. I would like to give the word to Red Linden, who's been patiently standing here and watching the films. Did you enjoy it?
Absolutely, and thank you again for having me with you.
It was a pleasure, really. I'm really grateful. I really also want to say thank you to Judy Newell, who's been running the films for us. And the system on which the films run is made by View TV, La Paiskin Liberty. I want to thank him too. And actually everybody here, you know, don't leave because so many films are still coming. Yeah, Phelan, please come on stage. Come on, talk to us. While we have a break, you can talk to us. Come and tell us about Harbinger, please. There she is. You somehow look different today, girl.
I do. I decided to snazz up a little bit.
You're still rezzing? Can you go a bit louder, like please? Can you guys hear her?
Can you hear me? Let me make sure I'm not muted. Okay, great. Okay, so I understand that I'm hosting the next blog for your audience. I hope you've all taken your antacids. I've not had nearly enough to drink, but we're going to have a good time. It's early
okay.
In the day, it's tea.
We can hear you now.
Good. Hello.
Hello, Amsterdam.
Hello, Amsterdam.
Hello,
I think you scared him.
Cheers.
We're still scared of your film.
Did it frighten them?
Did she frighten you guys? No, they said no. They're putting on a brave face.
They're very brave.
Very brave, yeah. read? Why did she scare you?
Maybe it's too. It's if you're more closely connected to Second Life, you're immersed in it, and it's scary that way.
It's ruthless, yeah. You're ruthless.
But you don't see
Phelan. Oh my God! Don't tell her that.
But the sounds.
Actually, Phelan, I'm explaining to the real life people here that you're rooted. I know you don't like to hear that, but. And these things are red as rooted. No, I don't see him in my viewer. I see him normal, but. Okay,
oh,
can
no,
you put the camera on red?
You mean I'm roofed? I'm roofed, so I don't look like me. And neither does red.
Well,
she looks
you
right
don't
to
wear
me.
Your big hair. Like
and
you.
I look super sexy. So you're missing out on everything right now. I didn't wear a short skirt for you, Chantel.
No, it's okay, girl. It's okay. I think for once I've done Second Life number one diva in outfit-wise.
I know. Look at you.
Mm-hmm.
You look amazing. See, Rhett sees me. It's just you. At least am I cute?
Okay.
Less complex than Chantel, okay. Too.
Yeah. Well, in that, shoot. There's a lot less complex than Chantel in that dress.
Yeah.
You're lucky. You're red.
Okay. Yeah, I'm actually going to kick off my shoes and start a 20-minute break because the real-life audience wants to, you know, take a break. We're switching on the big lights here. Thank you very much, Rhett. Thank you very much, Phelan.
Thank you.
And everybody here. And please don't leave. We'll be back in 20 minutes with 10 more films. And then we'll call it a day for today. So, thank you. And now we're clapping for you guys. Stretcher with, well, it seems unconscious. GCCC? GGCCC. What happened to you, guy? I mean,
we have a doctor in the house.
I think we need more than one doctor here. Is Phelan still here? I mean,
yeah,
she could rescue him. I'm soon.
Yeah, I need an ambulance. I've got man flu.
Odin's got man flu.
Oh, yes. Look, one leg. Who chopped his leg off? Poor guy.
Nah, it's just I'm just dangling.
You were certainly entertaining Amsterdam.
I'm waiting for a bed bath.
What's that? What are they feeding you? What's in your mouth? Oh my God. You poor guy.
I'm smoking a fag.
You're smoking a fag? I thought it was an intravenous line or something. Fakey, are you going to be on stage? Can you please make it? Or do you want me to send you a TP? Can you send me an IM, please? Because my computer is slow now. Okay, she's done. There she is. So let's give a warm round of applause to the hosts of the next block of films. And everybody who's in this
Thank
block, you.
You
know, you're really, really lucky because they're professionals, as we know.
They are professionals. And we won't hear anybody else say anything about that. I have fear.
Look at that dress.
I had a new laptop and couldn't work out how to jump up onto the plinth. It's very sad. We're not nudes at all. Not at all.
So the next hour will be hosted by Toxic Menges and Fake Jewel, and Judy Newell will run the films with her hut, made by La Piskin Liberty from A View TV. There's also a live stream going on by Flimsy Freenode, who streams with her crew from Metamix TV. So welcome, Flimsy. Thank you. Thank you, La Piskin, everybody you know involved. I can't see Mel Burns. I'm sure he's busy streaming too. Now, Judy, don't worry. You've done really, really wonderful for the first 90 minutes. We even ran over, and, you know, a warm round of applause for Judy, because she stays calm no matter what. And we did have technical problems, so I'm clapping for you, Judy.
You're very Yay, cool. Judy!
And it's all girls again, huh? Lapiskin, it's good you're here, you know, to have you amongst us. And I think we're more or less ready to start. Are the 4 minutes over? Toxic Fakey, are you ready for it? I'll be quiet.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Yep. Okay. Hey, everybody, welcome to the second block of the MMIF. I'm having a beer. Cheers, everybody. And let's get started.
My lovely co-host, Rachel.
Thank you very much.
Hey, let's do this thing. Our friend is a part of Rose Bochowski's Judy, the friend.
You're running my film.
I thought you
were going to
She's named Toxic Marxist Mike. They were involved for survival.
Friday night, just a bit past 9:15, we're in line for the movie. Your best friend
Eric,
said
my darling,
we had
don't worry.
To see.
It's really good
again. Your eyes are lingering on strangers, and it's been raining as long as I
got confused. We're in the wrong place.
It's Friday night. Just a bit past 9:15, and I am
the sim went down.
Take off your tape.
My tape? No, I'm not taking off my tape, fair child. Not unless you pay me. The rules of stripping even apply here.
I was sitting there thinking, what on earth does she mean? What tape? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
the tape.
He's
a little sick. Can't show my nipples. We might be in Amsterdam, but this is a respectable event.
Hi, baby! You look like a rainbow.
Stop griefing us, straight and
fair, child. Oh my god, you girls. Should we call Phelan on stage?
Oh god.
I mean, grief her back.
Don't let me put my bumper on.
Oh god, no.